Happening today, a DeWitt couple accused of abusing their adoptive children will be in court for their arraignment hearing. Jerry and Tamal Flory are accused of adopting children for financial gain and using abuse as a form of discipline. Prosecutors are arguing the cases of abuse go back to 2007. In total, the Florys face 26 child abuse felonies. Their arraignment hearing is scheduled for 9 this morning. To see a full list of the charges against them, you can head to our website, WILX.com. Also,